detected.
Tubes. Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Tubes. Entering zero gravity. facility. Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Back there and space the bastard while we have the chance. airlock's open, but the Leviathan's too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left.
Finish it off. horizon. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
Zero gravity.
The air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Accessible. Thank you for your patience. cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Level 3 security clearance required.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit! Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
A sealed room.
Master security.
Some kind of homebrewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business. Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs, download their codes into a bridge console, and it'll build you a master security override.
level 3 security clearance required.
Subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Thank you.
level 3 security clearance required.
Somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.